Clark's nutcracker, Nucifraga columbiana, sometimes referred to as Clark's crow or woodpecker crow, is a passerine bird in the family Corvidae. It is slightly smaller than its Eurasian relative the spotted nutcracker, N. caryocatactes. It is ashy grey all over except for the black and white wings and central tail feathers. The outer ones are white. The bill, legs and feet are also black. This bird derives its name from the explorer William Clark. It can be seen in western North America from British Columbia and western Alberta in the north to Baja California and central New Mexico in the south. There is also a small isolated population on the peak of Cerro Potosí, elevation 3,700 meters, 12,200 feet, in Nuevo León, northeast Mexico. It is mainly found in mountains at altitudes of 900 to 3,900 meters, 3,000 to 12,900 feet, in conifer forest. Outside the breeding season, it may wander extensively to lower altitudes and also further east as far as Illinois, and exceptionally, Pennsylvania, particularly following any cone crop failure in its normal areas. The most important food resources for this species are the seeds of pines, Pinus sp., principally the two cold climate, high altitude, species of white pine, Pinus subgenus strobus, with large seeds P. albicaulis and P. flexilis, but also using other